Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Han, anesthesiologist. Welcome to my channel. If you subscribe and alarm, you can get the best information about gemstones and jewelry. Let's look at the list of topics I'm gonna teach everyone from basic to advanced course step by step. Today's topic is silicate gemstones. Do you know what these gemstones have in common? These are jadeite, peridot, zircon, quartz, and garnet. Did you notice? Yes, these are silicate gemstones. According to the FW Clark, known as the power of geochemistry, average composition of the Earth's crust consists of lithosphere 93%, hydrosphere 7%, and atmosphere over 3%. The lithosphere is assumed to be made up as ligneous rocks 95%, shale 4%, sandstone 75%, and limestone 25%. As average composition, 10-mile cross elements are as follows. Oxygen 49%, silicon 25%, aluminum 7%, iron 4.7%, and etc. So, oxygen is the most abundant and then silicon. As main gemstones, you can see the quartz and corundum. Corundum is a chemical compound of aluminum and oxygen with a chemical formula Al2O3. Also, quartz consists of oxygen and silicon. They are amethyst, smoky quartz, ruby, and blue sapphire. Therefore, silicate gemstones is composed of oxygen as the most abundant and silicon. Silicate minerals are generally classified into their major groups according to the structure of their silicate anion. Nethosilicates, sorosilicates, cyclosilicates, inosilicates single and double, pyrosilicates, and tectosilicates. Nethosilicates have isolated silicon tetrahedra that are connected only by interstitial cation. Nethosilicate can be divided by several groups. First of all, in the penakite group, there are penakite and willemite. Olivine group of nethosilicate are porcelainite and perlite. Peridot is gem quality olivine and silicate mineral as magnesium-rich variety of olivine porcelainite. Garnet also belong to nethosilicate. All of garnet have similar physical properties and crystal form, but differ in chemical composition. The different species are pyrope, almandine, spelsatin garnet, and gressula, andradite, uvarovite garnet. These are two solid solution series each. As nethosilicate, zircon group have zircon, solite, and hafnium. The natural color of zircon varies. Varying color is yellow, golden, red, brown, blue, and green. As Al2SiO5 group of nethosilicates, andalusite, kyanite, and sillimanite have the general formula Al2SiO5. But topaz is a silicate gemstone of aluminum and fluorine. The pink and red varieties come from chromium replacing aluminum. Solosilicates have isolated pyrosilicate anion Si2O76- consists of double tetrahedra with a shared oxygen vortex. Solosilicates are hemiopyrite, lawsonite, axonite, and ilvite. Also, epidot group having both SiO4-4- and Si2O76- are epidot, joicite. Tanzanite is the blue and violet variety of the mineral joicite. It caused by a small amount of vanadium. As a ring silicate, cyclosilicates have three or more tetrahedral linked in a ring. There are 3, 4, 6 member single ring. As having 3-member single ring, bentonite is a rare blue barium titanium cyclosilicate. Cyclosilicate having 4-member single ring is papagoite. Papagoite is a calcium copper silicate hydroxide. Beryl has 6-member single ring. Beryl is a gemstone composed of beryllium aluminum cyclosilicate. As you can see, beryl has various colors. They are emerald, goshenite, heliodor, mogonite, and aquamarine. A cyclosilicate gemstone of 6-member singling, we know tourmaline. Tourmaline has various colors according to their chemical composition. There are rubellite, albite, shore, and dravite. If you want to learn more, you can see my tourmaline video in detail. Cyclosilicate mineral having 6-member singling are bajit, sugilite, pezotite, and coriolite. Inosilicates or chain silicates have interlocking chains of silicate tetrahedra with either SiO3. Inosilicate mineral having single chain are two groups as pyroxene and pyroxenoid. As gemstones, diopside and jadeite belong to pyroxene group. In pyroxenoid group, There are wilsonite, rhodonite, and pectrolite. As you look at the structure of inosilicates, inosilicates have single chain and double chain. In inosilicates mineral of double chain, there are amphibole group and tremolite cities. Ensopilite, cummingtonite, and grunolite belong to amphibole group. And tremolite and actinolite belong to tremolite series. As gemstone, nephrolite, one of the two minerals of the gemstone jade, is a green variety of tremolite. Pilosilicates form parallel seat of silicate tetrahedron with Si2O5. All pilosilicate minerals are hydrated with either water or hydroxyl group attached. As pilosilicate serpentine subgroup are anticholite, chrysolite, and lizardite. Other pilosilicate minerals are clay minerals group and mica group and chlorite group. Tectosilicates have a three-dimensional framework of silicate tetrahedra with SiO2. This group consists of nearly 75% of the crust of the Earth. As tectosilicates, quartz family are quartz, chalcedony, and others. Quartz have various colors. There are amethyst as violet, citrine as yellow, rose quartz as pink, and smoky quartz as gray. As quartz family, various chalcedony are agate, carnelian, heliotrope, chrysoprase, moss agate, onyx. And others are tridymite, cristobalite, goethite, stibite, and mogonite. As tectosilicates, feldspar are a group of rock-forming tectosilicate minerals that make up about 41% of the Earth's continental crust. Microcline, orthocrates, anorthocrates, and sennidine are alkali feldspar. Amazonite is green variety of microcline. Also, intergrowths of orthocrates and albite are called moonstone. In the plagioclase feldspar, there are labradorite, pythonite, anorthite, albite, and oligoclase. Sodalite group belong to feldspathoid family. This group has sodalite, hanin, lazulite, and others. Especially lapis lazuli is mixed by lazulite, calcite white, sodalite blue, and pyrolite metallic yellow. Scaffold group are marialite and myenite. Finally, geolite family are natronite, ilionite, shabazite, modenite, and others. Okay, let's summarize. Nesosilicate have the orthosilicate ion, which consists of isolated tetrahedra, solosilicate double tetrahedra, cyclosilicate rings, and inosilicate single chain and double chain, pilosilicate sheet. Tectosilicate comprise 3D framework. Thank you for watching my video. If this lecture is useful to you, please subscribe and share with your friends. Also, if you watch my other videos, you can get more information about gemstones. See you next video. Have a great day.